Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to watch Unhelpful Guide to Beanie 2024 with English subs. So I think super late na ako dito sa video na to, pero ngayon ko lang siya ma-video. So hindi ko na to patatagalan kasi 26 minutes tong video na to. Let's start! I'm on fire! Sobrang chaotic. I hope you guys have read this. The kid be the best. It's lag. Full name. Mariah Queen Arsetta. Stage name. I am Brick. Jordan Santos. Walking with you on this island. Guided by the grip of your hand, I can feel you holding my world. I can shine on my back and when I'm a police, I'm back to when I'm behind. You can make me peace, and I'm a lily, I'm a fun. You can make how I'm not your love. Well, I'm trapped in this fairy tale, but I don't want to wake up in this. Si Aya yung second na naging bias ko, kasi first na bias ko si Sheena, kasi siya yung una kong nakilala talaga. You know what? 50% oh, ay 50% nonchalance and approach. Yes, super. Grabe yung time management ni Aya. Like, saludo. Aya ko. Bakit ang ganda pa din? Kahit nagme-make face.
I hope everybody gets to sleep without a heavy heart. You know why? Because if you sleep peacefully, the morning after, you're gonna wake up in peace and with a happy day.
Don't be too hard on yourself. Don't pressure yourself too much. All your worries.
Grabe yung meaning ng mga words ni Aya, like. Kahit daw siya mag-answer sa mga questions.
Ay, we got to not only share love for others, but put yourself in that. Because it's serious.
Uploaded by Aya. Marami, di ba? Like, work, school, hobbies, travel. A pageant winner.
My one time to turn up after nasa ano ko nasa TikTok tapos parang nakita ko video namin ng girls gano'n tapos nakikita ko sa parang diba when you click comments and then parang may sa taas that's like suggested search. Oh, na meron. What to search, parang gano'n, search bar, gano'n. Tapos nakita ko, Aya Buntis! Uy! Grabe naman! Bakit malaki yung chan? Malaka di habay!
Oh my gosh! Kalat magkasunod! Parang ano, by age ata itong order nitong video. So oh my gosh, from Aya to Colette, may bias! Her vocals. Her ad-libs. Oh my god. Ng Allison to kay Colette, promise, I swear.
Ibibayad pa nang hindi ko nga alam yung tono. Ish. Masakit ulo ko ah.
bantay.
Mas lalo ko na in love pag ganito si Kalit.
Underground tawag sa amin doon, manahimik ka.
Anong bagay? Bulag ka ba? Hindi ko nga masabi sa taong yun, tapos sasabihin ko pa sa inyo. Kaisip ka ba?
Mukhang ginagalit yung sandok. Baby ko.
Full charge na po yung aircon nyo. Share mo lang. Nakakatawa ba yun?
I miss concert, their, ano, kumulats.
Guys, sumingan muna tayo, guys. December pa lang, bay. Patapusin muna natin yung taon, no? Okay lang ba?
Pero ngayon, ikaw kaya dami na concert.
Tumbling? May sira ba ulo mo? Mukha ba ako makakakanta? May isip ko lang ko.
Parang yung Bloom sinasadya natin eh. Venus Protect.
Hindi naman. Istika. Gusto mo suntukan tayo, oh. Bastos ka, mag-visit ka.
Ay, my protective baby.
Kaya ganito ang mga suit namin.
Sobrang sweet.
Ingat po, let's go. Hindi silang mag-ingat sa akin. Ganun. Dapat ganun ang itatype nyo. Ingat sila sa'yo, kulit. Dapat ganun. Kakantaan ko sila ng buro magsinig kang aslong kay Shagnang. Eh, ha?
Mary Lai Ives mo to yun. Basta lang. Grabe talaga yung ano, basta lang yung vocals. Insane. Pansin yung color nung ano, nung background yellow. So kanina kay Colette Green and kay Aya yung blue. Okay? Her favorite dance. Hey! Hey. 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 Oh, I of them all.
Diba? Sorry.
Yan.
Iconic.
Oh, nabangga po siya, Blooms. Can't wait to go back with you. Okay naman ni Maloy dito. Ganda ni Joga, ganda ni Aya Pogi ni Gwen. Oh, ayun. May kush ko sa'yo.
Isabaw mo sa kanin ang ihi ng kambi.
Gwen at Apuli. Gwen. July 9. Grabe nung hatak si Gwen talaga. Ay. So Foggy, angas. Foggy, hindi kita yung mukha, pero angas. Ang Foggy nung moves niya. Grabe! Grabe yung swag. Sobrang talented talaga nila. Sana ko. Hey! Is yung outfit po. Oh my god. Wow.
You guys know, like, really, you know, Granny's really a sweet girl, as in super sweet girl. She's like a gem, and you really have to protect Gwen at all costs.
Protect Gwen at all costs. Aww. Gwenaya. So brave, you told them. Sweet to me.
So? So what?
Gwen's protector. Nonchalant Gwen. Sobrang cute talaga. Parang konti lang yung social battery ni Gwen. Pero okay lang kasi nababalance yung group, yung bini. Yung mga pinamay off cam. So clingy ang bebe.
Walang silver spot.
Oh, yung pala yung story nun. Ipapasikot-sikot para mong pinapaikot-ikot talaga. Mag-isa na ba talaga ang next move mo? Maraming beses ang abahan natin para tumayal. Naniwala sa mga dumataya. Ano nga ba, sino nga ba, ikaw ba o ako ba? Hinala ko mapahala. Ikaw ay nasilayan sa tingin na kalampan na. Parang ganda ni Stocko, princess. Kikay, very
good. Marami niya ayaw sa akin kasi kikay ako. Grabe yung album. Readers sila sa album ko. Natakot sila sa color pink na shorts ko. Sa mahaba kong hair, natakot sila sa mga hair clip ko. Tapos yung phone case ko nun, may fur.
Sino mag-aakala na yung kikay noon star na ngayon, idol na yung kikay pa din? Eh, OA line. Si Mika.
Hindi lang basta sa mga paligsahan, kundi para sa mga estudyante, para sa mga tao, para sa kalikasan.
Let's go!
Stand
be the fish! Parang si Mika ata yung gumante dito. Hope international fans won't take it seriously. It's just part of their teasing, yeah. Josie Bardagulan as always. Parang ayun yung love language ng Josie.
Bardagulan, Josie.
Ito po yung live Bardagulan ng Josie in LA po.
I super love their friendship. Asa ka talaga pang ako? Micaela Jonalyn, Mika. I super love Mika's yung tandang malalim na voice. Deep voice. Tapos yung low register. Tapos
volleyball player na ito. Nag-present ako ay Hanya Girl.
Ikaw ay serve.
Yay!
Because she is the third youngest
member. So glad na panood ko siya most time ng Jeep
Game.
Well,
as the Filipino girl group leading.
Sobrang galing ni Mix. Yay! As in, nung Star Magic din lahat sa kanya nasigaw eh. Nahihiya na siya. Besetter. Grabe yung difference. JJ Bean. Sobrang chaotic, oh my gosh. Si Aya yung Jeju na ang ganda pa din. Paano?
But I can't do anything to Kuya. Tapos si Kuya nagpagas pa.
Iconic.
Nagpagas pa siya. So mas na-late pa ako. Hindi ko lang pwede sabihin mag-no. Kasi baka biglang tumigil yung kotse kasi walang gas, di ba? Bakit hindi siya nagpagas before me? Oh my God! Sabi ko, oh my God! Patayin niyo na lang ako, saksakin niyo na lang ako tonight. Kasi...
I don't like Tinola.
Oh, this is my rap. Stop reacting.
Mixi.
Yay!
So, parang kaya't pagiging konyo.
Nag-restaurant kasi ako. Carrera!
Pwede naman.
Hindi kaya. Joanna Christine Robles. Cross the line.
This fire, balancing on this tightrope, about to fall from the sky.
Grabe talaga yung range ng voice ni Jo. What a diva. Din ako sa ano, sa pagiging leader ni Jo talaga. Pero at the same time, bunso, ganon. This is my favorite TikTok of Joanna. So, purang ganda niya sa lahat ng video na yun.
Hindi ko to! Grabe naman ang translations niya!
Grabe. Naginta ko rin.
Grabe naman ang translations niya. Tubig yan! Oh! Alam, wala na pala.
See, I got you liking you and liking me. Everybody in the world is just seeing you and me. And I want someone to the world till you stop in loving me. And I know I don't care you, but you're gonna love me.
The leader, but also their baby. Oh.
Color red, when I open it, and it's so happy.
Oh, I super love their friendship.
Ayan.
Their closeness. This one. So baby coded. So it's the way outside. You always have the time to let Joanne enjoy herself as part of the band, so when despite carrying their biggest weight on their shoulders as their leader, and it's what makes their point so true. Of course, both. Joanna got sick for almost a week, and after that she immediately went back in the game as Venus leader, yet the Ateline still looked out after her and Mapalat made sure to keep her warm and dry. Like, it really tells you tells you show strong their bond have always been. True. Super respectful. Tapos one time umiiyak yan, naiyak na din ako ha. Parang pag nasasaktan siya, masasaktan kami. Kaya gusto namin happy siya kasi she deserves the world, the universe rather. Hi, happy birthday. I love you kahit ano mangyari, kung maling ano at sino ka pa. I will be with you always. I want to laugh and cry with you forever. Enjoy your youth. Excited na din ako to see you grow and meet us in your new chapters. Happy birthday to my favorite person to ever exist, my ate Jo. How lucky I am to spend my teenage years with someone like you. Si ano ba to? Si Shiba to. Grabe yung goosebumps ko, guys. Message lang to. I love you, I love you, I love you. Si Colet ba to? I love you. Birthday, John. Our first picture, Jo. Hindi man isang nga. Ah, si Stawa to. Gatulan, that's what I love about us. Para tayong unika iha. Para tayong mahilig sa corny with suka at sa ganghilaw featuring bago kong alamang. Para tayong height at ng size ng paa. Para tayong dalulo. Para tayong mababaw ang kaligayan. At para tayong makapalang mukha. Sabi mo nga, kahit na hindi tayong magiging maid of honor ng isa't isa araw ng isa't isa sa araw ng mga kasalatin in the future, manatil pa tayong frenemies. Happy birthday again, John. Nandito na ako kami palagi for ikaw ang best leader namin. I love you so much. And sana mag-watch ka pa lang after makuha ng corny kasi ang bahaw sa hininga. Dumidikit kasi ang amoy. Thank you. Isa ka sa kahinaan ko. Please be... Binigay niya kay Jo. Grabe, like, yeah, i-adore mo na lang talaga yung friendship nila mo lahat. Lahat tayo may soft spot ata kay Jo. Eh, let's go, she. Hindi lang magaling sumayo, pero grabe din yung voice ni Shi, the main dancer. Eh, at dito ko unang nakilala si Sheena. Hindi ko pa alam yung Beanie, pero ito nakita ko sa TikTok kasi sumikat nga siya. Eh, nung una kong nakilala yung Beanie, siya yung akala ko magiging bias ko kasi nga magaling sumayo, tapos una ko siyang nakilala. Hey. Grabe tong Korea ni Shin, nakaabot na ng Korea tsaka ng actually ibang bansa din naman, like yung Canada, yung sa concert, pero grabe, di ba? Sobrang nakaka-proud. Iba pa yung ano, parang ito yung drops niya, di ba? Iba pa yung Korea. Hey. Whoo, grabe yung, alam mo yung swag? Yung angas. The facial expression. And a certified OA. True. Sunday. Ang cute! Me. Yung natapos na yung buong album, di pa nakakaluto. Sobrang OA. Hey. Wala. Hey. My favorite song right now, tsaka choreo. Lang ka lang. Sana magka-dance practice yun.
Hey, excuse me. Here, your wallet.
Oh, I'm listening to I Feel Good by Lagi.
Pati yung tako ng first
naman. A pufferfish! A pufferfish!
This duo, the Bunsulay. More bean clips. Oh, this one. Sigoy. Sigoy. Hey! Grabe, pag ito dalawang mag-roommates. Si Jo. I witnessed this live. Ang OA. OA, 3 nonchalant. The end. So ayan, super love ko talaga yung friendship nila kasi ayun nga, may mga different personality sila kahit sa mga style nila, like may mga sarili silang branding and makikita mo yung pagkakaiba-iba nila. And as a group, alam mo yung different personality, pero pag as a group na sila, yung swak na swak, like paano nila nagagawa yung as a group pa din. Pero ayun nga, parang sinasabi naman nila na minsan nga may mga tampuhan, pero naayos pa din kasi minsan nag-open forum sila, ganan. So, diba, imaginein mo na lang, parang ang saya maging ka-group nila or maging friends nila. Wala lang, na-imagine ko lang sila as, ano, kunwari, makakabanding mo sila. Parang ang gulo, pero at the same time, ang saya, parang ganon. Kasi, wala, sobrang genuine ng friendship nila talaga. Yun yung nakikita ko. So, abangan nyo guys kasi ang dami kong naka-line up na video ulit ngayon. After nito, may Mikaya, yung Mikaya na upload ni Ellie at saka ni Mikaya and Juliet, tapos makulat TikTok compilation, Papi Line, Apogi Moments, Juliet, Hambebe, and then baka mag-start na din ako ng ano, ng first episode ng Beanie Road Trip, tapos yung inedit din ni Ellie na Beanie song cover for me. So ayan, abangan nyo kasi ang dami ko talaga naka-line up na video. So that's it for today's video, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Annyeong! Hey!